might be something that's happened, because suddenly you're bogging down the whole network, creating a lot of noise. So your ISP might have showed up and done something. I assume you've done the basic solutions of reset the router/modem. In fact, I'd reckon you've done that at least twice. So there'd be literally no point in telling you, hey, have you considered the following? Because yes, you fucking have. And that's the last thing you want to hear. I say that, but I feel...